Spinal fusion is a procedure that's used to treat a variety of different conditions in the spine. One of the goals of spinal fusion is to control motion of the vertebral bodies and improve overall patient quality of life and reduce their amount of pain.
There are various methods for achieving spinal fusion, including anterior cages and screws and rod systems. However, these outcomes are variable.
Our technology provides a means to fuse the spine, control the biomechanics in multiple planes, and is faster, more reliable, and cheaper.
This technology will not lead to a single device, but will be applicable to all areas of the spine. The innovation draws on our expertise in biomechanics as well as knowing the anatomy and surgical approach.
This is a growing problem for countries all over the world, and it is a problem that needs to be addressed with technology that can improve patient outcome, but also reduce and control costs. And that's what our technology achieves.
We have a well-structured plan towards implantation in humans.
The exciting news is that we have secured initial funding to further our provisional patents, continue to generate data to support not only the development of our devices, but to get to first implantation in humans. And this is through support through intellectual ventures, where we can take UNSW Australia technology to the world.